Welcome again to game three of this series with the Turtles control out of victory. It's going to be the end of the season, the first season of Foul Fist College Baseball. But if the Altar Gods can pull off a win, this will keep the series going. Once again, we'd like to thank our sponsors. First off is F4A Radio, exposing you to music, and Office Touch Business Cards. One touch connects their phone to your website. Now, once again, we're back to the action here. This is going to be an exciting ball game. And tune in. Hopefully, we'll be able to get this going here. And then after this game, we'll see if this is going to continue or this is going to be the end of year one. But what a year it's been, though. What games we've had. Here we go with the lineup. This time, the Altar Gods will be taken to the field first. And Angelo will be leading off for the Turtles. And Holloway, who has talked to us before the game, says he's going to do his best to try to keep them into this series. He's not ready to pitch. So high there for a ball. Misses on the inside there too, huh? Two balls, one strike with that fastball. Fastball, wow, boom! I guess he came through. He first at bat, he decided to pull it himself out of the air. Curveball, right under the glove this time. His glove wasn't that quick that time. That one goes in center field. Now I got a runner first base. Tay is up. Checking the runner is Holloway. Starting off with the first pitch outside corner for a strike. A little low there. Ground ball, hopefully, to try to call it a play. You know, we're a four pitch walk. Fastball gets there, 3-1. Tay popped up. Catcher might be able to get to it. Catcher gets to it, that'd be second out. Dismal is in with running first base. Holloway checking the line. That one gets inside corner for a strike. Go high there, 1-1. Ooh, liner right there. He just did it that first inning for two outs. We talked to him earlier. Now he says he's doing it, and he's doing it with not only his arm, his glove, too. Hazelby is leading it off here for the Altar Gods. And Otello will be pitching. First pitch, curveball over for a strike. Another curveball, a little high there. 1-1. Misses on the inside, just trying to get Hazelby to back off the plate. This is literally a 3-1 possible walk here for Hazelby. Walks him to lead off the inning. Rear is in. Got to get some control there for Otello. Taking the runner is Otello. Outside corner for a strike on Greer. This is there, 1-1 on Greer. Then off of the inside pitch, 2-1. Squeeze it down, but it's going to be a pop up. Can't get to it. It is Ballard. 2-2 now. Swings at it. Little flaw right in front of Nardo. She got 2-1. Cummings is coming into place. 2-1, 1 out. Fastball inside for a strike. Bunts! Catches up with it over the first. That does it. Sacrifice. Now we got 2-1. Johnston is in. 2-1. 1 out. Little high there. This is there for a ball. That one's over for a strike. 1-1. Starting off of the outside pitch, 2 balls, 1 strike. Swung on that one, fouled it off, 2-2, Johnston. Swings at it. First baseman, seems like he got, gets to it. Got it, is Dismal for the second out. Woodard is in, it's 2-1, 2 out. Run off of the first turf ball for a strike. Outside misses there, 1-1. Done off of that one. No, doesn't, but it's still 1 ball, 2 strikes. Otello misses an outside corner there. Water swings at him. That's a foul ball. Case the count. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Ooh, strikes out on the curveball. Turns his head. Not in the inning. I think I look at the 100-foot hot dog. That's the only screen shot we got. Nardo was up. Hollow was getting ready to hide there for a ball. Swings at it. Right fielder's under it for the first out. Hammer is again. With one out. Hollow getting ready. Fastball inside corner for a strike. This is high there, 1-1. Ooh, outside, 2 balls, 1 strike. Swings on that one, 2 balls, 2 strikes now. To Hammerhead. Outside corner, ooh, pumping the fist. He's a little bit happier now. Warrior is up. Holloway says he's going to try to take command of this game. Just a little bit inside there for a ball. Warrior swings at it, a little roller to second base. Cummings grabs it, a little backhand action over the first. Bottom of the second inning here. Fans are really cheering these players on. Bird is in. Otello getting ready. Misses on the inside there for a ball. Swings at it, popped up. Third baseman is getting able to get to it. Church gets it for the first out. Mike drops his in. Otello getting ready. Slider over for a strike. Fastball inside. Try to get back about the plate there. 1-1. Swing. Doesn't swing at that. Thought about it. 1 ball, 2 strikes now. Swings at that one. Doesn't do nothing but throw the bat. And he, I think he might have said a cusper. I'm not sure. Overly, you don't mic these players up. Otello getting ready. This is on the inside there for a ball. Overly. Sorry. There you go. 1-1 now. Swings at it. Just over the head of the first baseman, foul territory though. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Then off of the inside pitch, he's to count 2 balls, 2 strikes. Popped up. Foul territory, 2-2. Swings at it to center field. Center field, he should be able to play on it. Just to put a winning track. Gets to it, Hammer will throw it out. Top of the third inning here, Ballard is up. Look at the stuff to put around the biodome. Ballard's getting ready. This is on the outside there is Holloway. Fastball over going 1-1. A little high there, 2-1. Ooh, back up off the plate, 3-1. Possible walk here. Fastball outside corner, full count now. Ooh, gets him on the inside corner. He's feeling it today. Blacksmith is up with 1 out. Holloway getting ready after that strike there. Third ball, swung on, first baseman, Mike Top gets it for the second out. Angelo is in. Here we are back on top of the order for the Turtles. The 2 out, trying to keep the inning going here. This is Angelo. Holloway's trying to get out of this. 1-1. Inside corner, 2-1 now. Fastball, swung on and fouled off. 2 balls, 2 strikes now to Angelo. Ooh, way high. Full count now. Swings at it. Bounce roller to Greer. Gathers himself. Look at the first. Don't let me in. Bottom of third here is a defensive ball game so far. Baldwin would be up to bat. Definitely back to the top of the order for the offer guy. Patello getting ready. Third ball. Gets a very close strike on the outside corner. Inside corner. Misses there. 1-1. That one's over. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Fastball. Could be playable. Not to know. Just out of reach. Swings at that one. This might be even more playable. He tracked it better. This one gets to it for the first out. In fact, like I said, the top of the order here for the Walter Dogs. Has to be up to one. This is there. Well, that one's foul ball. This is outside there, 1-1. Trying to swing at that one, 1 ball, it goes 2 balls, 1 strike. Swing at that one, little bow, way weird. Like a bow. Like a mini golf hop. Rear with 2 outs. Swing at the first pitch and fouls it off. 1-1 now to Rear. 1 ball, 2 strikes to Rear. Go! Strikes him out! Yeah, in the end, he just carries the bat back to the dugout. Top of the fourth inning here. 1-1 to the singles, Church. Holloway getting ready. Outside corner misses there, just barely. Misses a little low there, 2-0 to Church. Fastball inside corner, 2-1. Swung on, liners are coming. I don't know if he's a first out. 0-1 is Tay. One out. Holloway getting ready. Outside corner for a strike. Still high there, 1-1. Popped up. Someone's got a call for it. First baseman gets to it. Might drop call for it. Gets a second out. This one was in 0-1. With two outs. Curveball misses there. Another curveball finds it though. 1-1 on the outside corner. Fastball outside corner. 1-2 to Dismal. Swings at it. Rear Woodard gets to it over the first. Good throw. That'll end the inning. Bottom of the fourth here. All they got is one hit each so far in this ball game. Cummings will lead it off. Acello getting ready. This is there in the dirt. Inside there, just called for a strike. Gets inside corner. That one's over. 1-2 to Cummings. Swings at it. Little roller, but it's going to go foul. Once again, a bit of hop there. Little high there for that one. 2-2. Swings at that with the pop up. Ballard's on a horse. Jumping. No luck there, but good hustle there. Swings at that one with a strikeout. That's the guy with the other hand. Walks back to the dugout. Oh, Johnson is in 0-1. Atello after that strikeout. The curveball action there. Swings at it. Going to find the gap. Going to reach the wall. It's getting there. Center fielder hammerheads up with it. It's going to be a double by Johnston. Weird throw there by the cutoff man. Woodard is in with a runner at second base. 0-1. Atello after giving up that double. This is in the outside. No, gets the outside corner for a strike. Doesn't get a swing at that one. 0-2 quickly on Woodard. Broken bat, foul ball. 0-2. Atello gets him to swing at it. It's going to be foul there. It's just going to be on the other side of the line. 0-2 still. Swings at that one, fouls it off. Keeps the count 0-2. Still high there. 1-2 by Atello. Ooh, this is a strikeout. He just drops the bat. Berg is in with a runner at second base now with two outs. Atello trying to get out of his inning. Misses there on the outside of the ball. Well, high there, 2-0 to Berg. Misses there, 3-0 possible full pitch walk here. Ooh, gets that curveball over. Gets that curveball over. Full count now to Berg. Swings at it, well hit. Tay gets to it for the third out. Good hustle there. Top of the fifth inning here. Nardo will leave it off. 0-1. Good chance to see the fifth spacious field and fans here at the Biodome. Holloway getting ready. This is inside there for a ball. Swings at it, just bounce a foul. 21. Curveball, this is there. 2-1. That one outside corner gets called for a strike. 2-2 now to Nardo. That one's in the dirt. Full count. Swings at it. Someone needs a call for it. Just could be trouble. Left fielder gets to it. Johnston calls for it for the first out. Hammerhead is in 0-1. Holloway getting ready. Curveball over for a strike. Another curveball. That misses. 1-1. Ooh, swung on, nothing there. 1-2 to Hammerhead. Swings at it, little bouncer. Pitcher's able to gather himself over the first. Good throw there. Boyer is in. With two outs. Well, high there for a ball. Curveball misses there, 2-1. Swung on, good ball. Little Johnson's going to get to it, third out. That was in the bottom of the sixth inning here. Once again, very defensive contest, and there you see the depressing fans, the drones, and the fans here at the Biodome. Mike Drop will be leading it off in this inning. That one misses there by Otello. 2-0. Misses though, gets the inside corner though, 2-1. Coming off of the outside pitch, 3-1 possible walk here. Does walk Mike Drop to lead off the inning. Overly is in, 0-1. The runner first base, Otello checking the runner. Really high there, almost a wild pitch. 1-0. Tried to offer a bunt there, but pulls it back with 2-0. Does offer the bunt. Little bouncer to Otello. Could try to turn the double play on the... Almost turned the double play on a bunt. Wow, good hustle, good defensive play there by Otello. Colvin is in now with one of first base. Ground ball. This could be a double play. Blackford over the second. Good hustling. No, can't get the runner first though, but does get the lead runner. Hazelby, better got the overhead for the altar guys with two outs. One on. Trying to keep the inning going here. Hustle goes to first to keep the runner close. Here's Otello. Does anticipate the steal. And he got him a run down. Someone's going to tag him. Bismuth tags him in the inning. Top of the sixth inning here. Ballard will be leading it off. Ballard's getting ready. Holloway pitching a good game here like he said he would. Gets him to swing the first pitch, a pop up. No, he calls for himself. He's like, I'm getting this. He has taken care of at least seven of outs that have been in this ballgame so far. Blacksmith is getting ready with one out. Outside corner for a strike. Outside corner again, 0-2 quickly on Blacksmith. Bitch is there though, a little high though, couldn't call the strike. That one gets called a strike on the outside corner, Holloway. Man, he's a one-man army right now. Trying to get this thing done here for the Alta Dodge. Two outs. This is there for a ball, a high there. Angelo back to the top of the order here for the Turtles. This is the outside there, 3-0, possible pitch walk. Gets that fastball over for a strike. Done off of that one, full count now with two back-to-back fastballs. Flings at it, little bounce roller to Woodard. Good throw. No, it isn't. It's a bad throw. And just like that, it was a wild pitch almost. Bad throw from the shortstop. Now got a runner first with two outs. Anticipating the steal on the fastball. Catcher can't even throw to second base. That one, oh my goodness. Now got a runner at second base with two outs. Holloway's trying to keep it going here. Two balls, one strike to Church. Inside finds it, 2-2 to Church. Gets him to swing at that one, fouls it off, even still count 2-2. This is there low, full count now to Church. Fastball swung on and fouled off, full count now still to Church. Swings at the fastball, strike out. Holloway is doing it today, whoa! Bottom of the sixth inning here, Hazelbeam, like I said, back to the top of the order because they got that guy in the rundown earlier. Otello getting ready. Gets out for a strike. Inside, this is there for a ball. 1-1. Done off of that one. Two balls, one strike to Hazelbeam. Swings it at the fouls it off. He gives the count up there. 2-2. Otello. Swings at it. That's a foul ball. Still count two balls, two strikes to Otello. Swings at it. Just over the head. It's going to be on the good side of the line now. Inside fair territory. A very long single there. Now we got a runner first base. Greer, 1-for-2 with a single. Otello checking the runner first. Outside corner there for a strike. Swings at it. Bouncer to Boyer. Could be a double play over the second. Over the first. Just like that, there's two outs. Cummings is up with two outs. No one on. Otello trying to get out of his inning. Went off of the first curveball for a strike. That one's in the dirt there, 1-1. Dutch thought about swinging at that one, no luck there, 2-1. 3-1, possible walk here. Ooh, full count now to Cummings. Ooh, just passed the pitcher's arm. under the pitcher's arm in the center field to keep the inning going here. Johnson is in 1-for-2 with a double. Now Patello's checking the runner first. Little miss there for a ball. Inside there, 2-0. Possible walk. No, possible walk. Go ahead, 2-1 now on Johnson. But we're getting into Otello's pitch count here. That was in the dirt. That's going to be a walk anyway. Woodard is in 0-2. And just like that, Otello's being replaced by Grimes. Now we got 2-1, 2-out. Inside corner there for a ball. This is high there, 2-0. Three ball, hustle for this walk here. Gets the outside corner for a strike for Woodard. Grimes misses him that time, walks him. Now the bases are loaded. We got the bases loaded. 0-2, Bird coming up with two outs. Grimes trying to get him out of this inning. Popped him up on the first pitch to the pitcher. Pitcher's going to get it. And just like that, that'll be the end of the inning. Top of the seventh inning here. 0-2 will be leading off as Tay. He was an MVP in the league. Holloway getting ready. This is a little low there for a ball. That one's over 1-1 now. Holloway getting ready. A little high there for a ball. Two balls, one strike. Swings at that one as Tay fouls it off. Two balls, two strikes. Fouls that one off to keep the count 2-2. That one's going to be playable. Ooh. In fair territory. Johnson gets to it. It's a single. This one's in 0-2. Hoping for a ground ball. They're in double play territory. They're in double play depth, actually. Tries to steal on the first pitch and does. Is Tay. That eliminates a double play opportunity. This one takes that one for a ball. 1-1. Third ball, number one in the Holloway's pitch count here. One ball, two strikes. That one 2-2 now. On Dismal. Full count now on Dismal. Fastball swung on, well hit. It's over the head. It's going to bounce off the wall. And that's going to be the run now. It's one run here in the top of the seventh inning to break the 0-0 tie. 0-2, Nardo is up. The runner first base. Holloway, see how he reacted to giving up that run. This is there for a ball. Got a curveball swung on. Hit run action there. Works it out. Now we got 2-1 with no one out. Hammerhead 0-2. Holloway will be done for pitching. Sparks will be coming in. Believe. Fastball under the glove, but it's mid-tier over the second, over the first. Good throw there to turn the double play. Runner third, though. 0-2 is Boyer, but runner third, Sparks trying to get out of his inning. Fastball's over for a strike. Misses outside there for a ball. 1-1 to Boyer. Swings at it, fouls it off. One ball, two strikes to Boyer. Ooh, swung on and fouled off. One ball, two strikes still. Swings at it. This is going to be playable by the right fielder. This should end the inning. Calvin gets it for the last out. Boo! Still getting on here. And still a 1-0 now ball game. Mike dropping the game. 0-1 to the walk. Brian's getting ready. Gets in the swing of the first pitch. It's a pop up to the third baseman. Third baseman's under it. Gets to his church for the first out. Overly, 0-2. For the runner, number one. Ryan, first pitch over for a strike. Overly doesn't offer that one. Outside corner, 0-2. Swings at that one, fouls it off. 0-2 still to Overly. Tried to get her off with a high pitch, no luck there. Didn't fall too straight. Tried to get her off there. That one, 2-2 now to Overly. Swings at that one, that's a strikeout. Grabs the bat with the other hand, just walks to the dugout. Caldwell was up for two outs. Grimes getting ready. Gets that one for a strike. Gets him swing at the fastball, nothing there. 0-2. with the dive one. It's going to keep the inning going here. It's going to reach the warning track. No, it is. No, it won't reach the wall. Hammerhead misplayed it. It's going to be a triple. Two-out triple. Hazeldine back on top of the order here. Once the with a single run of walk. Could tie the game if he can get a hold of something. Ryan's fastball over for a strike. That one misses on the inside, 1-1. Hazeldine done off with a slider, 1-2. Oh, strikes out! Well, he's upset that he knew he could be able to tie the ball game up. Now we're at the top of the eighth inning here. That was an opportunity that he really went back. Ballard is in. Sparks getting ready. That one's over for a strike. That one misses there. 1-1 to Ballard. Broken bat. That's a foul ball. 1-2. Wins at it. Fouls it off. 1-2. Fastball swung on the strikes out. Now Sparks is feeling it. Blacksmith is in. 0-2. Swings the fastball. Nothing there. Slider's over. 0-2. Fastball pulled out by Cummings. Good grab there. 0-3 is Angelo. The two outs. Sparks getting ready. Misses there. Low for a ball. That one's inside corner. Good call for a strike. Swings at it. Popped up. Third baseman Greer is on it. Misses just outside the reach. 1-2 still. Swings at it. Mike drops up with it. Foot race. Gets to the bag. That'll end the inning. Bottom of the eighth inning here. Very defensive ball game so far here at the Biodome. Greer 1-3 with a single. Ryan's getting ready. Inside there for a ball. Misses outside there, 2-0. Misses, oh, gets that one called, 2-1. That one misses there, 2-1, possible walk here. Ooh, full count now on Greer. Swings at it, fouls it off to keep the count full. Swings at it and fouls it off again. Once again, the count is full. Misses it there, could be a walk. Ryan's trying to figure out a way to shake it off. Ryan's being replaced by Guerrera. Runner at first base. Now we got Cummings at the plate. Shoots his first pitch. Boyer over the second, over the first. It turns a double play. Good defensive play there. 1-2 with a double. It is Johnston. Fastball is over for a strike by Guerrera. This is inside there. 1-1. Still high there, 2-1. Well, right there, 2-2 now. Johnson swings at it, Boyer's up with it, gathers himself over the first, that'll end the inning. Top of the ninth inning here for the Turtles. Nice chance for them to add some more runs to the 1-1 lead. 1-3 with a single is Church. Sparks trying to keep the game 1-0. Gets the inside corner there for a strike. Swings at the first, second pitch, into right field. Right fielder is under it. Gets to his tolerance for the first out. Kay is up, 1-3 with a single. Those stolen bases are really coming into play here because he was able to score. Swings at the first pitch to pop up to the first baseman. Mike drop is under it. 4-out for the second out. Dismal is in, 1-3 with a single. Sparks is getting ready. Swings at that pitch and fouls it off. Inside there, 0-2 quickly. Ooh, fastball! Made quick work of the Turtles did Sparks in the top of the ninth. Bottom of the ninth inning here, down by 1 run. We got Woodard coming up, 0-2 with a walk. Guerrera trying to close this game out. Trying to close the series out. Gets that one over for a strike. Right through the legs of Guerrera in the center field. Hammerhead's up with it over the first, brings it back into play. Now we're going to run our first base. To lead off the ninth, bottom of the ninth inning, Berg is in, 0-3. Berg is being replaced again by Zimmerman. We know how well that played off last time he was pinch hit. Bisley came in and struck out. Now he swings at this one. Ooh, plays off the body of the glove and the body of Boyer. It does pay off now. He's down to 2-1. 0-2 with a block is mic drop. With 2-1, no one out. Cut off the first pitch inside for the ball. That one's over for a strike, 1-1. Bunt! Try to advance the runners. This is played by the pitcher over the first, though, able to gather himself. Now we got one out. We got runners at second and third. Eliminates a double play chance. Oakley is in. A chance to give him the lead and win here if he can get a hold of something. This is inside there, Guerrero. They tried to steal. Anticipated it, though. They tag. They got the second out, but they don't get the. Oh, wait, they tied the game up. They tied the game up. I thought he tagged him, but he didn't. Oh, wow. I got confused on that one, but they got the runner at first base. If Tallwin can get something going here, this could be the ball game. He popped up. We're looking at extra innings here. We're looking at extra. This game is not done yet, guys. Here we go at the top of the 10th here with Nardo leading it off. 1-for-3 with a single. Zimmerman being replaced by Shannon for catcher. This is outside there for the ball. It sparks. This is there. No one finds it. 1-1. This is inside there. 2-1 for Nardo. Gives the count. 2-2. This is there. Full count now on Nardo. Swings at it and fouls it off. Still a full count now on Nardo. Swings at it. Bow to the water. Throws over the first. Throws the first out. Hammerhead is in 0-3. Hammerhead's being replaced by Ovan. We also know how well this plan paid out. Slider over for a strike on Ovan. This is inside there. 1-1 to Ovan. 2-1 by Sparks. Swings on it. Well hit. This could be the lead. Off the top of the wall. It is a double, though. With one out. Ovan, the pinch hitter, coming through. Warriors in 0-3. Sparks with a runner at second base. This is no catches the outside corner for a strike. Inside, this is there. 1-1. Outside, gets called. 1-2 to Boyer. Swings at it. Oh, just on the other side of the line. 1-2 there. Swings at it. The pop-up. Mike drop waves everyone off. Gets to it. That was second out. Ballard is in 0-3. Sparks trying to get out his inning. Outside, this is there for the ball. Still high there, 2-0 to Valley. That one to the outside corner for a strike. Swings at it. See a nice single. This could be the ball game. Or at least to give him the lead. He tags him out. Ooh, just like that with the bottom of the 10th. 1-1 ball game here. Back to the top of the order here for the Altar Gods in the top of the bottom of the 10th inning. Oakland's being replaced by Midtown. There's a lot of defensive shifts there. Swung on the first pitch into right field. Nardo gets to it for the first out. Greer is in 1-for-3 with a single. Guerrero getting ready. Swings at that pitch. Seeing that single there to get on base. But one out. 1-for-3 with a single. It's coming. Guerrero checking the run. Swings at it, a little looper. It's going to be called for, caught by Blacksmith for the second out. We got 2 outs, 1 on. Johnston getting ready. Fastball over for a strike. Inside pitch there for a ball, 1-1. 2-1 now to Johnston. 3-1 to Johnston. Full count now to Johnston. But going to be a walk. Water is in. 2-1, 2-out. A base hit could end the game. This is there on the inside of the ball. And he kind of hit at the end of the game. This is outside there for a ball. It's 1-1 now because he got to the outside corner. Now he misses there, though, too, man. Guerrero. 3-1. Possible walk. The base is loaded here by Guerrero. He gets the outside corner. Full count now. That was in the dirt. Bases are loaded. Guerrero needs to get an out. Shannon is in. Came in defensively for, now he's getting a couple swings now. Bases are loaded, two outs. Swings at this one. Gets it as Blacksmith over to first. Don't let in. Top of the 11th inning here. At the Biodome. 0-3 Blacksmith, who just got that great defensive play, is now taking offensive. Swings at the first pitch. It's going to miss the wall. It's going to be trouble. Center fielder opens up with it. Now needs second. Not stopping. Going to third is Blacksmith. 0-4 is Angelo. Sparks. First pitch way high there for a ball. Swings at it. It just passed. It's going to be the lead here. There's now a 2-1 ball game here at the top of the 11th. They pick up the bottom of the 11th. They try to answer back. But 1-4 over the single was Church. The runner first base, Sparks. Fastball's over for a strike. Swings at that one, fouls that one off. 0-2 quickly on Church. Swings at it, little bounce rollers. Could be a double play over the second, over first. But the first baseman beats it out. That's it. Couldn't turn the double play. 1-4 with the singles. Tay is in. 1-4, yeah. And now we've got runner first base. So high there, 2-0. 3-0, possible walk here. Walks him. Sparks is feeling a little bit of trouble here now. Dismal, 1-4 with a single. They're still going to Sparks with two on, one out. Hope for ground ball to end this inning. Inside gets caught for a strike. Sliders over, 0-2 quickly on Dismal. Dug off of the inside pitch, one ball, two strikes. Turn off of that one, 2-2. Swings at that one, that's a strikeout. Just hangs his head, drops the bat. 1-4 with a single is Nardo. With 2-1, 2 outs. Sparks trying to get out of his inning. Inside gets called for a strike. Sent off of that one. 1-1 now. With 2 outs. Swings at it. Well hit. This could be trouble. No, it's at the warning track. Johnson gets to it for the third out. Bottom of the 11th inning here. 1-1 down. Mike dropping and leading it off. 0-2 with a ball. Guerrero, still going with Guerrero. Gives him a swing at the first pitch. A little roller over to Dismal. Foot race to that base and then first base. Gets the out. Overly. 0-3. Outside misses there for the ball. Swings on it. It's a strike. 1-1. Popped up. First baseman's going to call for it. Shannon gets, the Dismal gets it for the out. Calvin 1-4 with a triple, so he can do some damage. Guerrero gives him a swing at the first pitch and fouls it off. Inside gets him called for 0-2 quickly, down to their last strike. Little high there for a ball. Little high there, misses 2-2. Swings at it. Sliding grab by Blacksmith. Can he get the throw off? No, he does get the throw off, but that's a good way back to the top of the order here. To the altar gods. Guerrero is being replaced by Logan to try to get the save here. To the runner first base and two outs. Checking the runner. First pitch swung on. It's going to be the game. It's going to be the season. Nardo gets it for the third out. And just like that, the Turtles are your first ever Cosmic College Baseball Champion. I don't know if they're excited or not. Everyone's got their cameras going here. They're tossing something up. A player. Oh, it's the MVP. They're tossing Tay up in the air. He's been MVP all season. Thank you guys for choosing to check out the Cosmic College Baseball Series. They are the champions, the Sea of Tranquility Turtles. They have dominated all season. They've proven what they can do in the playoffs. They're seeing what they can do now. Now, with that victory, it is done season. Hopefully, tune in for next season. I can't believe someone needs to turn the cameras off. Okay, now we'll thank our sponsors. Once again, we have S4A Radio, which goes to YouTube Music, and Octave Touch Business Cards. One Touch connects their phone to your website. And that guy, what a season.
What a season, what a game, what a playoff. What a everything. And what do you say we look at the stats to this championship final? As the Turtles become our first CCB champions. Looking at the Turtles, they made two substitutions. One was pinch hitting. Ovan came in, got one hit, continued his perfect batting in the playoffs off the bench. And then he was replaced by Midtown for defensive purposes. As for the team, the Turtles had 40 at-bats, 2 runs off of 8 hits, no home runs, 2 RBIs, 1 walk, and struck out 7 times. As for your alter gods, they put Zimmerman up to bat to replace Berg. Zimmerman was able to get a base hit. And then Shannon came in to replace him. Defensively, that is. As for the alter gods, they had 36 at-bats, 1 run off of 9 hits. No home runs, 1 RBI, had 7 walks, and struck out 7 times. As for the pitching, Otello started the game, going 5 2/3, allowing 4 hits, no runs, walking 3, striking out 5, and allowing no home runs, and leaves the playoffs with a 2.08 ERA. Grimes came in to replace him, going 1 1/3, allowing 1 hit, no runs, walking 2, striking out 2, and left still with a perfect ERA in the playoffs. Guerrera comes in, pitching 3 2/3, allowing 4 hits, 1 run, striking out 2, allowing no, or sorry, walking 2, striking out 0, allowing no home runs. That performance gets him the win and leaves the playoffs with a 2.08 ERA and a 1-0 record in the playoffs. And then Logan came in, pitching 1/3 of an inning, allowed no hits, no runs, no walks, striking out no one, allowing no home runs, and that continues his perfect ERA in the playoffs and gets him his 3rd save of the playoffs. As for the alter gods, Talon Holloway started the game, determined to win this for the alter gods, going 6 innings, allowing 4 hits, 1 run, walking 0, striking out 4, and allowing no home runs. He left the game and the playoffs with a 2.63 ERA. And then Sparks came in, pitching 5 innings, allowing 4 hits, 1 run, walking 1, striking out 3, allowing no home runs. But that resulted in a loss, bringing Sparks' record in the playoffs to 2-1, and left the playoffs with a 1.98 ERA. On to your final MVPs of the season and in this championship. Your number one MVP was Otello, who went 5 2/3, allowing 4 hits, 3 walks, 5 strikeouts. Your second MVP is Talon Holloway, who went 6 innings, allowed 4 hits, 1 earned run, and 4 strikeouts. And then your third MVP, oddly, is the losing pitcher Sparks. But what a performance. Shanks, you had to lose with 5 innings pitched, 4 hits allowed, 1 earned run, a walk, and 3 strikeouts. Ladies and gentlemen, join
Sorry
us.
Sorry if I'm cutting you off, but I just got to come back in here because we got one more. We're going to be doing an All-Star Game podcast to see who we're going to select. That guy's going to pick players. I'm going to pick players.
and we're going to have one All-Star game, and but we're going to do the podcast, and oh yeah, back to that guy.
Yes, like you were saying, we will have a podcast where we will draft teams for the All-Star game, then we'll have the All-Star game, and then come at the end of the month is the start of the Galactic Baseball League. We'd like to thank you very much for joining us all season for Cosmic College Baseball. Join us again next season for more exciting action from the Biodome. You want to say it? No, okay. On the moon!